Hello friends, today I'm going to speak about the controller for my electric bike, and I'll be telling in this video all about sinusoidal wave vector inverter controller and how to connect this controller. So as you can see here, so this is called sinusoidal wave vector inverter controller, which can be run in 48 and 60 volts, and it has got break eye level. Current limiting is 28 plus or minus 1 amp. So that means that the battery which you put in this controller should be below 28 amps. So you can go for 24 amps battery, because not more than 28 amps will be supported by this controller. And there are other things, the function. So this one has a guard against theft. So I'll be telling you about later. And it has got cruise control, it has got one line link, it has got three speed switch, it has got one click repair, and it has got reversing as well. So I'll be telling you which wires are for what. Okay, so as you can see all the wires here. So these two wires, so as you can see, a red, a white, yellow, black wires, and also there is a pink as well. So all this both goes into the remote locking thing. What you mean by that is, whenever you touch the bike, it is going to make an alarm, and the wheels are going to be locked. So these two wires are for that. In this, the red and black wire is the 48 volt main current wires. So this, the two wires here, and this goes into the remote thing, the sounding alarm. So this is for that. And the next wires which you can see is, there are like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 wires: red, black, green, yellow, and blue. So this blue, yellow, and green, these three wires goes to the motor, and the red and the black wires goes to the battery. All right, so red and black goes to the battery, and blue, yellow, and green goes to the motor. And we have got a bunch of other wires here. Yeah, so this blue wire which is linked together with some Chinese writing, I don't know what this means, but so while this is disconnected, this controller runs in 48 volt, and while you connect these two wires together, this controller runs in 60 volt. So that is the use of that wire. And next, we have got a red wire. This is for the ignition switch. So this goes to the key switch, which is in the front of the bike. And while you switch on this, the 48 volt supply goes into that and goes into this controller. So this wire is for that. And you have got a black wire, which is the ground wire. So this is the common ground. This wire is the common ground, so it goes, one wire goes into the throttle and other ground goes into the other lighting and everything. So this is the ground wire, so we can connect it with the ground. This red wire is one of the wires for the speed control. So this red, while you connect this red and while you connect this red and the black, while you short these two wires, the motor is going to run in the top speed, that is the ultimate speed which it has. So this is the wire for that. So this wire goes into the switch in the front panel. Alright, the next wire, the red wire with the white strip, is a throttle 5 volt wire. So this wire goes into the throttle. So this is a wire which has 5 volt supply. So there is a wire, the black, the red with the white strip, and the sensor wire, the green one. So all these three wires goes into the throttle. So this one, the green one, the red one, and the black one. So these are the three wires which goes into the throttle. Next, you got I have told you about all this. Yeah, we have got the yellow wire. I don't know what is this one for. Yeah, yellow wire. This is for the slow speed wire. So while you short this brown wire with the black wire, the motor is going to run it in the low speed, very low speed, that is below 25 kilometers. There's a green wire which I'm not sure of, the green wire. And there's a gray wire which is for the reverse. So when you short this gray wire with the black common ground wire, which I have shown you earlier, this one. So if you short these both, the bike is going to run in the very low speed. And you have got the blue wire, which is the medium speed. So while you short the blue wire with the black wire, the bike is going to run in the medium speed. And you have got the yellow wire with a white strip on that. This is for the brake wire. So while you short this yellow wire with the black ground wire, it is going to cut off the connection to the motor and the brakes are going to be applied. So while you connect this to your brake, what it does is, it is going to stop the bike. Okay, so all these are the wires. And this is the wire which has got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 wires in this. And these are the motor sensor wires. So this directly goes to the motor. So this is all is there about the wiring of this sinusoidal wave vector inverter controller. Thank you.